chapter 8. John 3, Romans 8. Verse 16 of John 3, for God loved the world so much that he gave his one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life. God sent his Son into the world not to judge the world, but to save the world through him.